Good morning, guys. Happy Saturday, day after Black Friday. Did y'all do Black Friday? Did y'all get anything? Well, actually, it's kind of like Black Thursday because all the stores were open on Thursday. But, yeah, if y'all got something, let us know. But we're just chilling. We have a wedding to go. Well, not a wedding, but an exchanging of the vows. One of my parents' friends and my friend's mom's, she's getting married today. So they asked me to take pictures and video, I think. So I'm going to go and do that. So I got to leave in a little bit because I got to get there early. And this is London's little outfit that she's wearing today. It's like a little, I guess you would call it a jumper. She's smiling for the camera. A little jumper, green and black with little polka dots on it. And I got her bag packed. I think I have everything she needs because we're going to dinner afterwards. So I think I got everything for her. Got everything for me. Gotta grab the camera. Yeah. Wanted to show y'all my outfit really quick. Go to the bathroom so y'all can see. So I have on this white top. I know. Is that a bad thing? Is that a bad thing?
No.
Oh. I'm in this white top with just some black pants. And then these I got on these little shiny shoes. Think they're cute. But yeah, this is my outfit today. And y'all. So, I'm at my parents' house and we're going to get ready to go to the wedding. I don't really got nothing to talk about right now. The squirrels are eating, if y'all care about that. My parents leave a little, like a pan with seeds on it. Look at that squirrel. He is so fat. Oh, my goodness. He is really stocking up for the winter. Do y'all see how fat he is? Huh? I'm talking to my friends.
Your friends ain't here.
They are. They're right here.
No, they're not.
Oh, you look nice.
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to YouTube. You look really nice. Dad, look at you. And look at my mom looking all fancy.
Okay.
No. Okay.
Because I still have rollers in my
hair. Oh, my goodness.
See the pink rollers? I have one here. My hair just won't act right. It won't.
It won't. But yes, we're gonna get ready to go. I'll show y'all my dad outfit when he come downstairs if he's not shy acting. My mom outfit.
Yeah.
Looking fly.
I got my gloves.
Did you put that, did you just put the outfit together in your head or you already knew?
Well,
like,
I had the red pants. And then, cause it was red, so.
It looks nice.
I had the sweater. Because I was like, I
don't
want to go buy a red suit.
Look at my dad. Look at how nice he looks. So I'm just saying, Dad, you look nice. This is your outfit of the day. Okay, you styling on them. Hey.
Okay, let's go.
I am stuffed, y'all. Woo, I just ate good. We just ate at Carrabba's. Let me see. Here, this is the place we ate at. You could kind of see the name, but just got done eating at Carrabba's. And I got leftovers. Let me show y'all what my food is looking like. I don't know how it's going to look in a box. Because you know they box it up for you. Oh, it don't look that bad. Had the chicken parmesan and the garlic mashed potatoes. And it was oh so good. And I got a free meal, so you know that's extra good. Yes. You talking, baby? You hear London in the background. She was so good today. She did really good at the wedding. And the wedding was really nice. It was really small, but it was really nice. And afterwards we came here to eat, and now me and my mom are gonna go to, I think we're going to a going away party. I'm not sure if I'm gonna go or not or yet, but I don't have anything else to do, so I might as well go. But I'm waiting on my parents, and whenever I drive it seems like they be having me waiting all day, like, but then when I have them waiting they get an attitude. How does that work? I know they're the parents, but they shouldn't get an attitude if I have them waiting for 5 minutes. They have me waiting for like 30 minutes. And I'm just supposed to be cool with it. Not that I have anywhere else to be, but yeah. So yeah, that's what we're doing today. Yeah, we're just waiting on them. Here they come now. Taking their precious little time. Look at them, they look so cute in their little red. Their little red outfits, look at them. Mm-hmm. But yeah, so it was really good. I enjoyed.
Hey, what's up? You went to dinner and didn't talk to me. You went to dinner and didn't your grand, but I was right there. Yes, I was. He's like cheese in the time. Say, I love you, Graham. Say, I love you. Yes, you do, though.
We're back home, guys. It feels so good to be at home. I've been out literally all day. But we're home. London's up from her long, like, I feel like she's been asleep all day. We had to change her diaper, though, and I'm afraid to look. Oh, my God. I'd be so afraid to change her diaper. She be having some explosions. Like, ooh. And I can tell this one about to be messy. I'm not gonna show y'all this nasty. Oh, let's just say that it traveled up. I'm gonna need a lot of wipes for this. Oh god, let me. Oh, we. Oh girl. Okay. All right. It's a situation, guys. I'm not gonna show y'all that. Y'all, I don't want y'all to be grossed out. Okay. So I totally just had to like get her in the bath because it was no cleaning that up without a bath, right? Why'd you do that stinky to mommy? Supposed to wait till daddy got home. They wait till daddy get home and then drop the bomb on me. But you are clean now. And you smell good. What?
I was singing this song.
How's work, boo?
It was alright.
Yeah. Shut up, watch out.
Yeah, it was crazy at first, but you got better.
That's good. Look at her hair sticking up in the back right here.
She's looking right at me. Oh, not the hand. That's my thumb. That's my thumb. Is it okay? Is everything you hope for? Oh, awesome. Yeah. Nope. You're done already, huh? Need some like her mama. That's mommy's twin.
I was asking everybody, I'm like, who do you think London looks like? They said, a lot of people said a combination. Some people said you because of the cheeks. Then some people said me because of the eyes. But I need to find that picture, y'all. It's this one picture when I was a baby that she looks just like me. I don't know. I probably won't insert it in this vlog, but I'm going to show you guys soon because she looks just like me in this picture. Don't you? Don't you?
I looked into it, but everybody said the same thing.
Oh, you think so good.
Shut up. You're on.
Yeah, you want some love, Shadow. You want some? Okay.
People like, I want her love, too. I don't know why that sound. They've been on.
All right, get down.
Get down.
One of them needs love. The other one has to get love. Get down, Shadow. Get down. Thank you. Jeez, oh, peace. Let me see your phone. So, yeah, it's this game. Where's that game at?
Keep going.
Last page. It's this game called Scribble Racer. This is what it looks like. Yeah, this is what it looks like. But it's so addicting. Like, you have to go through the maze and, like, not hit any of the walls. I don't know. It's really fun. We was playing this game, like, all day yesterday. Trying to beat each other's score. What was your high score?
Like 70,000.
Yeah, he got like 70,000, so I'm gonna try to beat his score.
You sure you made a quarter alive? Because
It might take me a couple tries. I don't know why this game's so addicting, but like.
Yeah, London. Hi, mama.
Yeah, boo. Yeah. Yeah, boo. Can you do better?
Hey, you see that? Hey, 117. Stop.
He's so ratchet.
You see that? Can you beat that?
Easily.
I don't think you can.
I can beat that easily.
Hey.
Wow. Wow.
Cause he gonna cause he gonna screenshot the his high score.
I sure did.
Like he gonna say some F with me.
Yeah.
F with me. How about that?
You know I got it.
How about that?
Okay. Still beat it though. Still beat it though.
Whatever.
Two tries. But you know what? I respect my opponent. So here you go, baby.
What that mean? You respect
to dance around and be gyrate and all that stuff. I don't have to do that because I'm used to winning. Yeah, boy.
Whatever. Don't worry. I'm going to beat this. This game is addictive. So if y'all like games that are addicting, try that.
What's your matter, boy?
Let me get on these pajamas that say my first Christmas, even though it ain't Christmas yet.
Yeah, babe. You feel better.
Huh? When are we gonna put up the Christmas tree? We gotta
go get a Christmas tree.
We need to go get one. That's what we could look for tomorrow. Okay. Anthony off tomorrow, so we gonna be shopping.
You said that. I wanna get. Where you gotta go? No, no, that usually gets it.
No, I wanna.
Yeah, see. Yeah.
I want to get like all of our family out the way so that. You know, after we can just focus on the gifts that he wants to give me and the gifts that I want to give him. Because we always end up waiting until the last minute every Christmas. What is wrong, mama? Mm-hmm. We always end up waiting until the last minute. And this year, I don't want to do that. I want to be ahead of the game. And that would be awesome if we get, like, everybody's shopping done before December. Mm-hmm. Like, what?
Hey, mama. I am Metro.
Girl, you ain't going to sleep for another 2 hours. No, I know. $29, get one free. No
surprises, no mail-in rebate. That's so late. Yeah. You almost had it.
It was good.
See, Dad, I had a 6 ounce bottle. It was good.
Hey. She looking like, what?
What? You see, Mama. We can go get the car wash as well if you want.
Yeah, you have to drive, though.
I appreciate that.
Y'all know how I am with car washes. And if you don't know, check out the description below. I'll link it to that video. But long story short, I am terrified of car washes. But go check out that video if you want to know why.
Car washes.
Whatever. Yeah, guys, but we're in for the night, and we're just gonna probably have family time and call it a night. So, thanks for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Let us know that you liked it, and make sure to comment below. Tell us what was your favorite part of the vlog or how you spent your Saturday. Let us know, and we'll talk to you tomorrow. Say bye, Paul.
Bye.
Bye, guys.